Thank you, Cory Glover, soloist David Donlan's Charles Pender. Okay, every good jazz band has a vocalist, and we have a great one. And it's been my pleasure to work with her both semesters I've been here. And I'd like to introduce her now. This is Ms. Sarah Rector. And she's going to tell you something about her.
I went up to Sam and I was like, hey, have you ever heard of this song, Cory Butterfly? I just discovered it. And he was like, yeah, that's a great tune. So for me, it was a very interesting story because it was written in 1916. It was kind of an American song written to be performed, and it was based on Puccini's opera, Madame Butterfly. So it was very bizarre. I used to sing opera, so it kind of transitioned into what I was doing. It's now a jazz standard. Everyone should know it. If you don't, you'll in a second. And so I hope you enjoy Cory Butterfly, arrangement by Sam Schumann.